am going to be drawing a fan art of Rapunzel, and I really wanted to do this for a couple of weeks, but I didn't have the right colors to do it. I didn't have the right color of Copics, but now I do, and here I am. Yeah, because I got the purples and the light pinks, so now I can do her dress. That was really the only issue that I was holding me back, but here I am. And I really liked how the picture turned out. I actually really do. I think the drawing and the sketch looked really, really good. And it had a few struggles when doing the hair in the end, as you'll see, but I think it turned out pretty good. I mean, it's not the best, of course, but it's not like Disney work, obviously, but I think it looked really, really good in the end. And I actually did a different style whenever I colored the skin tone. Oh, and you can see a little blotch of Sharpie that I don't know how that got on there, but it did. But the skin tone is probably my favorite part of this whole picture. I don't know why. It just turned out really, really good to me, and it looked really good in the end. As you can see, the only issue that I have with the skin tone is, if you see on the cheeks, I think I overdid it with her rosy cheeks. I don't know. I didn't really know how to fix that, but overall, it looked good, and also that Sharpie part. Just ignore that. But her dress turned out better than I intended it to. I didn't know if I had the exact right colors to it, but it did turn out really good. It really did. And I again did the same technique as I did with the face for the skin tone, and it turned out really good in the end. And I'm just going to now start on the hair. And the thing that I went wrong with in the hair is I made it too yellow, in my opinion. But I guess that's just me. But thank you all so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it and would like to see more, please give it a like, comment, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!